clock is ringing to prepare me for the stress. The clouds are calm and scum when I wake up with a racing sun. Eat my breakfast fast, healthy rush, dash to cast the bus. Take a seat and start to feel the pain in my stomach. It has always been like this since I was born. 88, I was born to escape under the law of distress. My time is no space for rest. I search an S to express the truth, harmony in the pointless. The feeling of reaction disappeared. The bus is up, I'm a duff and it was time for school. The pain is back, I want back, but I can't cause it was time for school.
I'm going off the bus to prepare me for the stress. The calm is gone, go to school through a rainy storm. Reach my hand up and I'm trying to hit the radar. It explodes in my hand and then separates to more drops. Did I kill it or did I make it more alive? Feel the stress underneath the wings of butterflies. Your mother cries, everybody dies. But sometimes that is not so important as the stress is. I feel a blister in the roots of my eyes cause I'm reading too much. God, I don't have time. Then the night comes and I cannot sleep cause I have to plan my days for the next 3 weeks. The stress is like the worst life,
the worst life.
Calm down when it pass by, pass by.
The stress is like the worst life,
the worst life.
Calm down when it pass by, pass by.
The stress is like the worst life,
the worst life.
Calm down when it pass by, pass by.
The stress is like the worst life,
the worst life.
Calm down when it pass by, pass by. I can feel the stress spoken here in the last words. I trees took it to a channel, whispered to the roots. I finally found the place I was searching for, and it changed my life from what it was before.
I have also found my place, but in four kind of different levels. Father, Son, the Holy Ghost, but don't forget the spoken devil. I'm lying here in my nest without the stress, and I will never forget this beautiful calmness.